There's a lot of you folks still out there. They must still be waiting on my door prize, is that right? We're glad you hung out here with us. We got any basketball players out there in the crowd? One or two? I was actually a center for the Globetrotters one time. This is a tune that every time you saw the Globetrotters, you heard this tune. Give a listen. So much tonight. We didn't have a chance to rehearse. We actually, especially the bass. I mean, he was on the band right before, and he said, "Well, we're going to play," and we came straight out. So, man, it's great to be with great musicians that can get up here and just nail it and never even play it with you before. So, it's pretty good. Here's a little tune that is a song I play a lot. It's an old Josh Graves tune. We got some Josh Graves fans.
Yeah.
I know we got some of my dobro class. We got some dobro students up there, I imagine, somewhere. I don't blame y'all in the family. I don't really like them myself. I just I didn't bring my banjo tonight since Bisbee was here. All right. you guys. Congratulations. So much for this. Got to run to the bank to get them some money for, they're charging by the notes. I'm going to just kind of noodle with a tune or so here for you. And can I get some of the monitor back? It seemed like some of the monitor fell out a little bit up here on stage. I'm going to do you a little tune that I've got on one of my albums that I wrote. And kind of going to add a few little things. Try something different a little bit. And I appreciate you all a whole lot.
Thank you.
Thank you.